Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how you can change boot order in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. Start by going to the Start menu and pick Settings. Go to Update and Security, then Recovery. Look for Advanced Startup and click on Restart Now. When the system restarts, go to Troubleshoot, go to Advanced Options, select UEFI Firmware Settings. Now, the firmware appearance will vary from OEM to OEM, so your screen might look a little different than it does here, and some of the items might be in different locations, but largely they will be similar. Look for the Boot tab. Look for something like boot order or boot priority. Here you will see such options as hard drive, CVD, DVD-ROM, USB, etc. You can use the arrow keys or the plus or minus to make your selection. Then, save and exit. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.